ass, Joe. Make a left into Westview. And that's what I'm about to do right now. Turn the radio down. That must be where the Pat bus is parked at. Pennsylvania is beautiful. Y'all want a case of beer? I don't. Going over to Keg and Case. Beer and wine at the marathon. Football stadium. I don't know whose it is. I love these winding roads with woods all around, y'all. All right, y'all. So we're going around this bend. I don't know where this bend is taking me, but we about to find out. Pinball perfection. Arcades and pinball. Alright, so we riding Westview Gardens. We in Westview. So it tells me to make a right onto Center Avenue. 1,000 feet. Turn right onto Center Avenue. Hey, look at McDonald's. Look at McDonald's right there. In the city of Westview, I guess. Never been out here. So here it is. I'm on the side of the house now, getting all this down. Show you what that is. See that? Getting all of this. Of course, I got the Remington out. Let's get it. So I'm gonna set it up back here and knock out this part of the yard. This is it right here. Watch what I do. So the GPS said go down this steep hill. That's what I'm doing. Steep hill. Go down this steep hill. Wanna see how steep it is? I'm gonna show you in a second.
Turn left onto Center Avenue, then turn right onto Township Road.
Look at that. That's the hill. You really can't see it, but it's steep. It is steep. All right, the GPS is telling me to go straight across on Center Avenue. I guess it's straight up and make a left on this road here. I guess this is Center Avenue. Yeah, I'm on Center Avenue. I can see people don't play around here in this part of town. So I'm boogie, and I think I
turn
came
right
down this road.
Township Road, then turn left onto US 19 South.
No, I didn't come here. Yes, I did. Yeah. All right, that's the road I came
turn
down the
left
first time.
Onto US 19 South.
It's a funky little turn to get out of here.
Continue on US 19 South for 1.5 miles.
Find my way back to the parkway. And I'll be rolling scot-free. Nice little community. So this neighborhood is Westview. That's what it is. Check out this old building right here on Westview. All right, it say keep going straight. I came up this hill. Yeah, past the marathon. And I'll let y'all know when I touch down back in my neck of the woods. trying to cut me off.